guys. I'm now at the airport in Vienna. I'm already the departure area after the security and the passport check. So yeah, I will show you a little bit of this airport. This is outside. And yeah, let's go. Today, business class to Manila. My flight to Manila goes, of course, first to Doha, where I do have a layover. Around three and a half hours, I guess, something like this. It's not that much. It's okay.
Achtung bitte! Aus Sicherheitsgründen entfernt die Polizei unbeaufsichtigtes Gepäck.
No, but I should not eat. I should be on a diet. Gate is G31, I guess, if I'm not mistaken. I'm not quite sure yet. Oh yeah, here is the gate of the Emirates flight to Dubai, which I took in July when I flew to the Philippines. I flew Emirates Economy. And yeah, this time I decide to choose Qatar Business Class, the flight from Vienna to Doha is a Boeing Dreamliner, and from Doha to Manila it's a 777. I can't wait to experience this actually almost first class experience in a business class, you know. So yeah, I am now here at the gate G31. So I will stop this video now. See you. We'll be right back.
I go immediately for the departure.